And we're getting closer to finding out the future of aquatics for Belvidere Park District. The master plan is expected to be released before the end of the year, according to resident surveys. Many said they wanted a new pool, even if it means paying more property taxes. The Park District Board will meet tomorrow at 5 p.m.